getting paid by the hour. Hold it by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call it something. I guess I'll just call it a day. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. If the lunch break is gonna take all afternoon, half the night, tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. But that's alright. I haven't had the day off now over a year. Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. The first for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, and I don't care. 5 o'clock. In a cab and be back to work before two. But at a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Alan Jackson do? I think I know what he'd do. He'd say, call me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock.